Why does the iron get hot?
How does your car or the radio in your car turns on?
Or you can send a text message.
Your refrigerator can preserve the food.
How does an aircraft take off?
How does a lamp bring light to the room?
How does a computer work? Everything around us needs to be connected to a source of power to function.
Often, we cannot explain. But even basic life on this planet
needs some type of energy or power to work efficiently.
Have you ever felt in your life that doesn't matter how much successful you are, there are things that doesn't seem to get better? Regardless of how much power you have around.
It doesn't matter how often or hard you push the button, nothing's gonna work if it is not connected to the power.
It can be a health complication, financial issue, emotional distress, work situation, or even a spiritual challenge. Our own nation is facing a crisis that challenges our lives in every way possible. I have good news for you. There is unlimited power to find a solution for your challenge.
The Apostle Paul in Philippians chapter 4, verse 13 says, I can do all things through Christ who gives me strength.
Please take in consideration that doesn't matter how much powerful God is, if you don't connect to that power, nothing's gonna change. Jesus himself in chapter 15 of John, verse 5 says,
I am the vine and you are the branches. He who abides in me and I in him bears much fruit. For without me, you can do nothing.
Prayer is the means that connects you to the source of power. The history of this country is forged upon the lives of leaders who in times of crisis call the citizens to unite in prayer to overcome the difficulties. Since 1988, on the second Thursday of the month of May, we celebrate in the United States the National Day of Prayer. Regarding that date, President Ronald Reagan said, from General Washington's struggle at Valley Forge to the present, this nation has fervently sought and received divine guidance as it pursued the course of history. This occasion provides our nation with an opportunity to further recognize the source of our blessings and to seek His help for the challenges we face today and in the future.
In this challenging time, if you ask around, everybody has a reason to pray.
We need prayer towards each other.
I need prayers because I work with this guy.
You need prayers
to find the right peace of mind in the midst of everything that's happening.
All the families and the struggles of PCS season right now.
And a silent struggle.
We might not know their struggle, but God does.
For this whole COVID thing to get lifted.
All the financial hardships that people are going through.
Chaplain Crowderfield from the Marine Corps Base Hawaii has a message for you today.
I'd like to ask you a question. How can I pray for you?
Please leave your prayer request in the comments below. We would like to incorporate your prayer request in our prayers. In this special holiday, I have two challenges for you. First, ask today at least to one person what this person would like you to pray for.
Second, pray for that person and for the recovery of our nation.
Have a very blessed National Day of Prayer.